Now they make new movies in old black and white, with happy endings where nobody fights. So if you find yourself in that nostalgic rage, honey, jump right up and show your age. I wish I had a pencil thin mustache, the Boston blanket kind, a two-tone Ricky Ricardo jacket, and an autographed picture of Andy Devine. I remember being buck-toothed and skinny, writing fan letters, disguised needs penny. Oh, I wish I had a pencil thin mustache, then I could solve some mysteries too. Then it's bandstand, Disneyland, growing up fast, drinking on a big ID.
Questions that bothered him so. He was impressive, young and aggressive, saving the world on his own. But the warm summer breezes, the French wines and cheeses put his ambition at bay. And summers and winters scattered like splinters in 4 or 5 years slipped away. And he went to England, played the piano, and married an actress named Kim. They had a fine life, she was a good wife, and bore him a young son named Jim. And all of the answers and all of the questions locked in his attic one day. Cause he liked quiet, clean country living, and 20 more years slipped away. Well, the war took his baby, bombs killed his lady, and left him with only one eye. His body was battered, his whole world was shattered, and all he could do was just cry. While the tears were falling, he was recalling answers he never found. So he hopped on a freighter, skidded the ocean and left England without a sound. Fishes the pilings, drinks his green label each day, writing his memoirs, losing his hearing, but he don't care what most people say. Through 86 years of perpetual motion, if he likes you, he'll smile and he'll say, Jimmy, some of it's magic, some of it's tragic, but I had a good life all the way. He went to Paris looking for answers to questions that bothered him so. Mother, Mother Ocean, I have heard you call. Wanted to sail upon your waters since I was 3 feet tall. You've seen it all. You've seen it all. Watched the man who rode you switch from sails to steam, and in your belly you hold the treasures you have ever seen. Most of them dream, most of them dream. Yes, I am a pirate, 200 years too late. The cannons don't thunder, there's nothing to plunder. I'm an over 40 victim of fate, arriving too late, arriving too late. I've done a bit of smuggling, and I've run my share of grass. I made enough money to buy Miami, but I pissed it away so. Never meant to last, never meant to last. And I have been drunk now for over 2 weeks. I passed out and I ratted and I smoked a few leaks. But I got to stop wishing, got to go fishing down the rock bottom again. Just a few friends, just a few. Occupation's just not around. I feel like I drown. Gonna head uptown. I feel like I drown. Gonna head uptown.